the memorial. That was an absolutely horrendous idea. Very unfit for these historical surroundings. This is my...
Come on.
We might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
Huh?
I hear you 555.
I don't see anything suspicious here.
Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Good work, 47. That's the file on Arthur Edwards secured. Time to take care of Madame Carlyle. A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards.
got the arrangement. What's this?
I've created a memorial with a portrait of you as the central piece. Could be no viewing.
Well, I hate it. Get rid of it before tomorrow. And the flowers?
Your son Gregory asked me to decide on the memorial.
Thank you. Not a wedding.
Edward will read the news.
Then,
yes, I understand your position. Yes, I understand your son is a university professor, eloquent and used to addressing a crowd.
Edward is a mumbling mess. He crumbles under the least amount of stress.
But Gregory approved of the idea.
He was just relieved he wouldn't have to do it himself. Rebecca would have been the better choice, but too late to change that now. And the gravestone. Your choice as well.
Gregory told me to take the lead, yes.
Well, good choice. I like it.
I tried to balance the monumental with the natural raw qualities of granite in the hope that...
Please be quiet.
Right.
So...
What the hell? My God, what's going on? Echo box dropped in November.
Mission complete. Well done, 47.
Down. What happened? Tell me. Take him down!
Fitzpatrick tells the medical on the door.
Rebecca?
Yeah.